Father Andy and Father Alam, we can't possibly thank you enough for the amazing work you've done here at St. Denis. You've truly been a gift to all of us, and we are so deeply grateful. We thought the best way to honor you guys and to honor God was to share some of the most impactful phrases that you've left us with. Ironically, Father Andy, you had a similar idea of releasing this card last week with some of your best preaching moments. Well, great minds think alike, and when the idea came up to create a video of these moments, let's just say that you made our work a lot easier. We felt it was important that the musicians and production team had a chance to kick off these phrases, so here we go.
People, don't be church, humming the tune out your humming.
This is the day.
Father Andy, although we much appreciate the compliment on the music, we felt a little differently that your preaching has been memorable and inspiring. So we thought we would edit this quote slightly.
People do need church, humming the tune of your humming.
Here are a few other words of wisdom that you've left us with from our St. Denis family.
If you get God right, get yourself right. If you get yourself right, you get your mission right.
God is good all the time.
All the time, God is good.
God is good?
All the time. If God leads you to it, God will lead you through it.
Setbacks are setups for God to show up.
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 Lord, lead me where you need me.
Leave me where you need me.
I love that.
Father Randy and Father Alam, for sharing the gospel with us, we want to say,
thank you so much for all you've done for us.
Yes, thank you for a wonderful 10 years.
Thank you for everything. Good luck to you guys.
We love you. Thank you for all that you've done for us. We'll miss you very much. Love you. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much for being such a wonderful person here.
Father Randy, Father Alam, I want to thank you very much.
My mouth will express a thank you for the gift of Father Randy and Father Alam.
And thank you for all the love that you brought into our hearts and brought our understanding to understand more things about our faith.
Thank you again, Father. You bless you both in the ways your thoughts and prayers.
Thank you for all the help you've given us.
Thank you, Father Randy, for always guiding me and my family on our journey of faith.
Thank you both so much for what you've done for St. Denis. We'll miss you.
Just thank you for your support of the Scouts. We're really going to miss you, and if we get a chance to come to India, we will come visit you. Father Randy, we're going to miss you too, but you're not going to be as far away as Father Alam is.
We're going to miss you so much.
Father Randy, Father Alam, best of luck.
We will miss you.
Father Alam, we will miss you here in Madison.
I love you, Father Alam. I'll miss you.
Thank you, Father Alam, for the 10 years you were here. Thank you.
We will always give God thanks and Him our gratitude for the great work you've done here at St. Denis and for the sacraments you've administered to us. So whether you're 30 minutes away or 30 hours away, we will remember you.